I mean, I'm sure it wasn't the way you wanted to win the game, but nonetheless, kick off the series with a win must be very pleasing.
Yeah, very pleased to start with a win, but obviously rain interrupting what looked like would be a great game of cricket is disappointing. We started really well with the bat, two openers up top really set the tone for the day, and we batted around Jos Buttler. He showed again why people talk about him a hell of a lot, and he showed his full range of shots today, which is great to see. I thought it was a monumental effort to score 399.
Why did you promote him to four, and what was the reaction in the dressing room when he was playing that 73 ball 100?
No, the reaction was, I mean, half of the guys couldn't believe it. We watch it in the nets all the time, and we saw it in the UAE, and we've seen glimpses of it at home, but today he was a different class. The reason for promoting him is we've got a very flexible batting lineup. We were flying, I think, at eight and a half and over at one stage, and it just felt right to promote him up the order. He's one of our only players that has the capability of scoring a 40 or 50 ball 100, and the timing of it just seemed right.
In terms of a team total, 399 is the highest ever overseas, second highest of all time. You must be delighted with how you bat as a unit.
Yeah, absolutely. And guys are buying in to the aggressive brand of cricket that we have played in the past. And it's important to continue that throughout the future, because in order to do that, we need to express ourselves, I suppose, talent-wise, or get as much talent as we can out of ourselves. And today, we did that. For a long time, we looked like getting 420, but we fell a little bit short and got 399.
And with the bowling, how do you feel you went as a bowling unit tonight?
Yeah, I thought we went all right. I think we were a little bit rusty, which, I mean, on a wicket like that, which is a little bit of a bowler's graveyard, it can be masked. But today, it couldn't. So that's a little bit disappointing. But I feel as we go on, two, three games into the series, I think we'll learn a lot, particularly from today.
Whereabouts were you when Ben Stokes hit that catch from the boundary?
I was at extra cover, and I couldn't believe it went like a tracer bullet. And he somehow clinged onto it with one hand, reminding me a little bit of the catch in Cardiff to get rid of Glenn Maxwell in the T20 game, which in turn turned the game for us. And again, the wicket of AB de Villiers is obviously a high prized wicket, so to get it in that fashion was very good.
Seems like it's going to be an exciting series, you think, after the start you've had tonight?
Yeah, I certainly hope so. We're all up for it and keen to learn as much as we can and hopefully win a few games and the series if we can. But the brand of cricket we're playing at the moment is really exciting.